fear of the employer. Today, little by little, we are giving the awareness to them. What is the labor rights? What is your rights? Why you are afraid? The government is making some policy for you. We are motivate through the training, through the talking, through the area meeting, all the way we motivated the leaders. Now the leaders are ready to take the cases, conduct the, take response with the problems and collect the subscription, conduct the meeting. They are ready to go to the police station. All the things they are developed. It is all the district not, but some district leaders. I am staying with them in the beginning. When they go to the area, staying with them, the leaders, then they motivate them. Then we bring them the, when problems comes, bring them with me. And they show all the way, how can you go, how can you take it, the responsibility, how can approach the government officers, the trade union members. All the things I gave some training to them. Now they improve, they are not. Asking the bargaining the work also. Now even they bargaining. When they enter that house, this much work, this much salary we want. This is a most important for us. Then the government level also, they respect the domestic workers. In the beginning, they not respect the government officers. Also, when we are going to asking their demands, one labor officer asked me, you are coming for the theft people. Yeah? They quarreled with the labor commissioner office in 1998, maybe. Yeah? You in the government offices, lot of the government officers are getting the bribery, a lot of the, you have a lot of problems you have. When we are going to the field, you're getting some money from the people. What are you, we are justice man? I asked the government, the commissioner. He told me, I don't speak with you. You go. Not a problem, beginning we met. Now all the people are respect us. The government level also, they respect us. Then the people in the beginning, the domestic workers not understand us. Even they are not accepted, their work also work. First they told domestic workers is not work, we are servant. They, only we are servant, this work is not respect. But little by little motivated, now they accepted. Our work also work, we also workers. Now great change from them. Then they told it, now they are, all the district they told, they are respect them. Then they are ready to ask the payment. Little 1 hour of they more work, 1 hour, they ask the more salary, more wage, 1 day. 1 day they are working 2 hours. Sometimes in the festival season time, the employees asking more 1 hour you are working here. That in they asking that 1 hour you are giving this much salary. Now, great changes to the from the some employees also, some domestic workers also. In Theni district, some they have the owners association. They own district. They only through the union domestic workers they want, because union is giving lot of awareness. They are very sincere. They are justice person. So union, they like union members only working their house.